And in lane number four, that is Jackson Taylor, son of Jackie Taylor. Now he's in lane five, moving over to lane number six. I don't think there's any
first
problem
place
there. Looks like Jackie Searles will be second. Ty Lobel making his way. He's halfway down.
Hey!
We're rooting for you, Ty. Keep going, buddy. All right. That is one-year-old Ty Lobel nearing the finish line.
Yay! Good job, Ty!